Today we make this beautiful horror movie poster. Let's start. I'll use this image as a main image. Let's move the background. Open a new document of size 1920 by 1200 pixel with 300 resolution pixels. Let's hit on create. Let's add one image as a main background image. Convert it into smart object and adjust the size of image. Now time to add main model and place it anywhere where you want. Now I want to make a copy of eyes at a forehead. So for that, select both the eyes. Press and hold shift for selecting second eye. Right click and hit on layer via copy. Now move the eyes at forehead. Let's hide some extra portion by using masking washing. But the forehead is very small here. So I increase the size of forehead by using liquify tool. So go to filter and click on liquify. Increase the height of forehead. Also increase the size of eyes so that it looks little bit horror. But forehead is still small. Go to liquify again and increase the size of forehead manually. Now it looks cool. Do some more masking washing. Let's try to add colors on the below eyes by using exposure layer. Now I want to add some scars on the skin of model. So for that, add an image and convert it into a black and white. Change its blend mode. Let's do some masking washing. I'll also match the color of this image with the skin tone of model by using color balance. Let's try different blend modes. Choose any mode which you like. Now time to add a wand. Let's try different blend modes. Decrease the opacity and adjust it on the neck. Now do some masking washing and hide the extra portion. It's a time to add stitches. Change its blend mode to multiply. After trying different blend modes, adjust the shape. I'll match the color of stitches with background by using solid color with 0% saturation. Now match the light of stitches with the background image by using curves. Now it looks okay. Also add levels so that the colors matches properly. I also use color balance for that, so that the main model matches with the background. For that, I am just adding a gradient map and decrease the opacity to whatever the value you want. Don't try to copy my values as it is. So, but the color of stitches still did not match with the skin tone of model. So let's do some masking washing and convert it into black and white. But still did not match. Use color balance again. But I failed. So let's use these curves. This time increase the light. It matches. Let's add knife in this poster, but the knife is too much bright. So decrease the brightness of knife by using curve and levels. Now time to add levels. It looks cool. Let's add some fog in the main background image. Just click here and there with white color with different opacity by using soft round brush. It's a time to add bat. but the bats are in focus. Let's blur them by using Gaussian blur tool. You can use anyone, whatever you want. Just do some experiments. Let's use tilt shift blur effect to give it a depth effect. Hit on OK. Press Alt plus Shift plus Control plus E and a new image will appear. Convert it into a smart object and just click on camera raw filter. Change some values. Don't try to copy my values as it is, just as a robot. Just try different combinations and learn something new. It looks cool, but I forget add some dark area, so add by using gradient. I also forgot to add a color lookup. Try different color lookups. Here I like this one, horror blue is okay. Good. Now again press Ctrl plus Alt plus Shift plus E and convert it into a smart object and copy the camera raw filter effect and delete the previous layer. So it's a time to add name of movie. Here the font plays very important role. I am using Rod Reg font. My friends Hafizur and Arjinsiz, sorry if I did not pronounce your name correctly, helped me a lot in selecting this font. It looks very cool. So it's a time to add a grunge wallpaper to give a different effect to the name of movie. I am also changing its layer mode. Time to add credit and add some white color to credit. Now I am adding just a releasing date with the Gotham Book font. It looks cool. If you like this video, press like button and tell me in comment section. Thank you. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.